If you look at the decimal right in between the numbers, you're gonna see that it's completely filled in. When that's filled in, it's on continuous mode. Now, if you don't want continuous mode and you want it to be momentary mode, then what you do is you hold the power button down and the plus sign, and you'll see that it's no longer filled in. It's now a hollow decimal point, means it's on momentary mode. That means as long as your foot is on the foot switch, it'll work.